Hey kings and queens, today we are playing Disney Mirrorverse because I don't know, but this is my first time playing this, so don't know what it'll be like. Hoping it's fun. Alright, so now. I probably won't do. Legend says there are once two stars in the
You did great, Rapunzel, but the star and the mirror could do more guardians. Looking for us, I have a star crystal we can use to go for it. At the end of the star and the mirror, do you can tell me.
Who carries them?
Grab the crystal. The mirror can bring us one of these guardians. Who do you think we should call for? Hercules, Merlin, or Ariel? I don't know. I just picked. Anyway, so great choice, and we could throw some of the others as we explore the universe. Now let's go. Okay. Wait, no, I'm not going to do anything. Okay. Here we go. Oh, you need, like, lightning things? Okay, when we run out of lightning things, that's good. The stellar mirror is safe for now, but there's one of the dangerous magic. Yeah, those things. I will let my home fall to whatever this is. Mickey, can we use the stellar mirror to get us out of the forest edge?
You bet. I'll send you onto the shore and there's the mirror to send you. I didn't really read that right. You. Screen freeze? Okay.
Finished.
Isn't there a way to, like, slide? The creature at the end looks like me. Yep, how's that possible? The magic that's hidden in the monsters is being used to make copies of us. But what are they? Do they even have a name? No idea. All we know is that they defeated the fracture of the crystals. Then I guess we should call them the fracture. Fractured are digging up the forest. Pardon me, did someone say digging? As in, pardon me. Oops. Let's just go back to the woods. Pardon me, did someone say digging? As in for treasure, that which was been previously buried. Jack Sparrow? Are you just wandering around the shore? No, my ship is in the bay. 20 feet under the bay to be exact. Well, I don't think the fracture are digging for buried treasure. And that's for our set topic. I shall be the judge of that. Oh, wait. I thought I was going to be able to play just there. Okay, we can both of these. Oh, you don't look cool.
Swipe!
kill you both. Then turn. Wait.
Let's kill him. Let's kill him. Let's kill Scar.
See what they were digging for. Star crystals? What would they want these for? I've got one on my ship. Use it as a doorstep. Did I read that right? Yeah, it is. It's probably because they contain magical energy. Nikki uses them to summon guardians. Guardians, eh? That's a very odd name for a crew. We're actually more of a team. We're not odd.
No,
I got 16. No, that's not. I don't want that. I don't want more. Okay, fine. We'll just go from 1 to 4, and then that's it. Let's go. I'll please. Okay, please. Donald Duck in facing a threat.
Yes.
Hercules. Come to the future. I'm striking way better now than I'm doing it in the city. You're just standing there. There you are. Wait, there you are? Here's some magic items to help you out. Which one do you want? This one. It's not open. You are new. Okay. I know you're from a movie called like Bravo or something. Yay. Oh, I don't know where I'm going. Okay, now I've got a crystal. Ooh. Okay. Grab the crystal. That was good luck. You look cool. Okay, can I please go back to the main screen? Okay, up. Okay, go back now. Yes, thank you. Oh. Ah. Okay, finally. Now we can play again. It's the last one. Hello, I know you. You're Captain Jack Sparrow. I'm gonna do a British voice. Last I checked. And whom do I have the pleasure of addressing? I'm a leader. I think you're quite the fractured fighter. Quite a fraction for only a short time, and already my reputation. What? Me. I like that. Care to make a friendly wager on which of us shatters the most fracture? Aye, lass. I'll take that wagger. Though a wagger of dreams on the occasion of oh my god, 200! I need her. I'm not going to switch. Also, her bow is insane. Wow! Wow! Gosh! That was the last one, I'm pretty sure. You can do Dream House. That was the last one, yeah. You did well shatter and fracture, Jack Sparrow. I'll cut our contest to the draw. I'm pleased to have fared so well against such a talented markswoman, Marina. Perhaps a rematch might be in our future. And when you least expect it, So that's the end. That's the end of this video. If you want to see more, go and subscribe.